related to your ex.
Hey besties, welcome back to my channel. I am back with a brand new video. Okay. I'm back with the brand new video. Okay. So if you guys can see by the title, today I will be doing a phone collection. And I have a lot of cases. But I just want to give y'all a brand new video because I was supposed to do y'all a video on with the prank, but what happened was my camera, it was like acting up, and I was just like, you know, I'm just not gonna post it at this point because I really don't have time. So I was like, let me do y'all a video. Quarantine, I'm in a house bored. Really not really, because I'd be either I'm in a house or I'm at work making that money. Period. But yeah, so I'm gonna go, oh yeah, let me show y'all. Listen. Baby, the blend. These is a blend. Like, I swear it is. They so good. And they melt in your mouth. They so good. If y'all ain't tried them, go get them. Okay, so I'm gonna start with my plain cases. And then I'm gonna show you I haven't got no new ones because I'm supposed to be getting a new phone. So I'm like, okay, let me just show y'all these. Okay, so this is the first one. It's like one of these type cases. It's like one of these. It got a little glitter in it. That's cute. That was like one of my first iPhone cases I got. And yeah, I have an iPhone 7 Plus, which I'm finna get a new phone because it's time. This one. Okay, here you go. This one, y'all, it got like little diamonds in it. Play with me. But yeah, that one. And then I got this one. It's a spoil case. Like, okay, this case right here represents my Instagram name. My Instagram name is Spoil Batty. So as y'all can see, this case has spoil on it. It's spoiled. This is my favorite case. I love this case so much. Like, when I first got it, I was like, I love this. Like, it's so, but it took like 2 weeks, 3 weeks to get here because I ordered it from AliExpress, and y'all know they take 50 years to order, bring your stuff. So yeah, I got this. Then I got this case. This was actually given to me from this boy named Caleb. He gave me this because it was like, I had like a outer box case. It was like all black. And he was like, okay, Shannon, let me hold it for a day. So we switched cases. And then he had moved, so I never got it back. So I just was like, okay, I'm going to just keep this and remember this of him. This is Caleb case. It's cute. It's really cute. And then I got this. My best friend gave me this. And then I got another one. Y'all see how the purple one was? I got a pink one like this. Yep. This was my favorite case too. And y'all see how I got like a pink one and I got a black one. Yeah. So this is the pink one. Mama gave me this. Mom actually gave me both of those. So yeah, this one. And then this is my favorite case, y'all. This is my favorite case. I'm not sure, y'all. This is my favorite. It's so cute. Ring light. But yeah, it's so cute. And then, like, it changed. And then it blinked. It's so cute. I love this piece. My sister gave me this. And then I got this one. I never even, my best friend gave me this, but I never even wore this one at all. Got roses on it. See, it's still got a little thing in it. Yeah, I got like roses. And then got this one. So I ain't never wore this either. But I got this one. It got like little hearts in it. Like, you know how when you shake it up, it moves. So. Really cute. Yep. So, and then I got this one. This is my ultimate favorite case. Like, look at it. Look. So amazing. That's my favorite case. Hands down. Then I got this one. This is like my favorite case too. Like, when I first got this, my sister gave me this too. I have more cases, but like, you know how like you be switching cases with people, and it's like you like their cases better, so yeah. But I had like, you know, like, I had like a, it was like a bullet case, and it had like the lip with the bullet, and it was black and white. I had that, but I'm gonna put a video right here to show y'all like what it was like. But yeah, I had that one, and I had me and my sister, we had switched cases, and she had gave me the ring light case, and I had gave her that, and I was like, okay, yeah, because I like the ring light case, but I never really used to carry it, because it's so, like, it's too bulky like that, but it's cute, like, coming handy. If you want to do some videos or whatever, it comes with me handy. It's so cute. Also, I have, like, three more cases. I got this case with Beyonce on it, which, Listen. I like Beyonce, but I don't love Beyonce. I like the old Beyonce. But I had bought this with my best friend, and she had ended up getting the iPhone 11. So she was like, best friend, you can get this back because both of us had the same phone or whatever. So she was like, best friend, you can get this back because I'm about to get the 11. And I was like, okay. And then she had gave this back to me. I had bought this for her for like her birthday. And yeah, Beyonce case. And then I said, I got Good Vibes Only. It shakes up, and then like, this is like one of my favorite kisses too. Got Good Vibes Only on it. It's so cute. It's cute. And then I got this case. It's not even my case, but it's mine now because, yeah. This is my friend, Big Bear. Yeah, we call her Big Bear, but her name, Amelia. But yeah, this Amelia case. She had, me and her had switched cases one day because she went the case that my ex-boyfriend's friend gave me. So I had gave her, it was like a vape case. I'm gonna put a picture right there or a video. It was like a Vapeaholic case, and it was red and it had the vape on it. And I had gave her that, and she had gave me this. And then that's when I had gave him his case back. And then that's when he had gave me like a red case. It was just like a solid red case. And I had let her hold that, stuck with this case. But yeah, this is like a little rose case. It's really cute. Like, if you wear something blue, and then, like, me, like, I like matching my, my cases with my clothes, my outfit. Like, say if I have a red shirt on, I'm gonna wear, like, a red case with the, you know, the red accessories and stuff like that. I don't know, I feel like that's just me. But maybe, I think other people do that too, but I just like doing that because it's actually, you know, it's cute. Like, when I take pictures, oh, yeah, you know, yeah, whatever, so, yeah. But, y'all, this is, like, a short little video. I was like, okay, let me just do this. Just to get y'all to know that I'm still alive and I'm still pushing. Yeah. And so if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Follow my social media in the description box below. Make sure you guys stay blessed, stay safe, and love you guys. Peace. Blessings.